Breaking news this evening, Baltimore County Police are on the scene of a homicide in Windsor Mill. Police say around 9 this evening, officers responded to reports of shots fired in the 7200 block of Bugley Road. A man was found dead there. No other details have been released. WJZ will continue to follow this developing story.